Sarah Tindall laughed through the entire process. So Spencer's now bald for the Hannah Francis Will Be Wonder Pony charity. So just in case there's anybody else out there that would like to have their head shaved today, I'm sure James has got some clippers back at Urchinwood that he would very kindly lend us. So if there's any volunteers that would like to come to the commentary box at some point, we'll happily shave your heads for you. Our next starter is going to be Sue, riding her own super unique, 15-year-old grey.